I'm Amber Copeland. I'm your body awareness coach for ballroom dance. In today's lesson, we're going to learn how to use your ankles properly to create powerful, grounded feet. So to begin, in order to understand how to use your ankle properly, we need to know what we're moving. So let's take a look.
This is my partner Stan the Skeleton's lower leg and foot. You'll see the two lower leg bones, the larger one the tibia and the smaller one the fibula, that surround the uppermost bone of the foot called the talus. The talus is like a ball that rolls in the space surrounded by the tibia and fibula.
So let's take a look at how the ankle works. As you saw with Stan's foot, there was the talus surrounded by the two leg bones. When we point our foot, the talus will roll forward, and in order to give it space, the leg bones will separate slightly in front. When we flex our foot, the talus rolls backwards, and to make space, the leg bones will open slightly in the back. So when you point your foot, imagine that your two leg bones are opening slightly in the front like gates. And as your foot flexes, you're going to open the gates in the back. So let's take a look and see how this applies to transferring weight. So already in high heels, my ankle is quite extended. So we need to think about opening those gates and allowing the talus to roll forward so that we can extend the ankle to its maximum amount and transfer our weight. You'll notice that when you focus on extending the ankle to initiate your weight transfer, that you'll have more control getting onto your back foot. If I push from my toes or the ball of the foot, I have less control, and you may see that I overshoot my back foot and have too much weight on the heel itself. So once again, with my forward foot, I want to extend the ankle, opening up the gates, allowing the ball to roll forward, and then having that connection move me back onto the back foot.
I hope you found today's lesson helpful, and I hope that it gave you an easy, effective way to use your ankles to create grounded, powerful feet. If you enjoyed the video, please go down below and leave a comment, and feel free to leave any questions. See you next time.